These boxes are filled with betas. As you can see, they're kept in these very, very small bags. I mean, it's ridiculous how small these are. Some of these are actually dead. Let's see in here. It's definitely dead. It's just, I don't know how they're expected to live in bags this small.
The bags they send them are getting smaller.